This is the setup for performing this of version of the render. Setup, you might have noted down the reading for the differentiated nanometer. This is the differentiated nanometer that we are going to use here. This is the venturimeter. So it is the combination of two devices here on the same setup. One here on the upper side, there is a venturimeter. On the lower pipe, there is an orifice meter. Okay. This is the venturimeter you can observe here. This is the entry. Okay. Entry of the throat section. This venturimeter. This portion from this point to this point. This portion is called as the converging cone or converging section. There is a throat here. Okay. And this is the diverging section. Okay. हा जो आहे इथून इथपर्यंत हा जो आहे तो काय आहे डायव्हर्जिंग सेक्शन ऑर डायव्हर्जिंग कोन अँड ओव्हरऑल दिस इज द व्हेंचरीमीटर आवरचा ठीक आहे द वन पॉइंट ऑफ दिस डिफरेंशियल मॅनोमीटर इट इज कनेक्टेड ॲट द एंट्रान्स ऑफ द पाईप ऑर दिस व्हेंचरीमीटर अँड अदर डिफरेंशियल मॅनोमीटर इज कनेक्टेड ॲट द थ्रोट सेक्शन यू कॅन ऑब्झर्व देअर at the throat the cross section of the throat the venturimeter is very small and at this entrance it is larger okay so you will get more pressure intensity here as compared to this okay you will get here the less pressure intensity because velocity will be more here okay so now here after here we are going to start the pump here so before starting the pump you have to ensure that there is a this wall bypass wall or return wall is completely open okay sometime what happens if it is completely closed and when we start the pump at that time water through this suction pipe it will enter very fast inside this venturimeter or into the this orifice meter after entering this water because of the pressure difference in this two point there are chances that this pressure will be more inside this one of the pipe and there are chances that mercury will suddenly it will come out through one of the pipe and it will enter inside this pipe okay so such kind of problems it may happen there so because of that this wall should be also closed both walls and we have to open this both walls simultaneously okay hey bandh thevay suruvatila now I will open this completely a wall jo ahe me ha completely open thevtoy so that initially when I will start the pump at that time whole water will come out through this return pipe okay it will not go here through this outlet pipe okay so and after starting the pump I will simultaneously gradually I will start closing this pipe so that pressure will build inside this and water will rise through this pipe okay so that thing I will do and after having a sufficient discharge inside this pipe okay though there is another wall here you can open it completely this can be used to control the discharge inside this venturimeter also so there is another valve for the lower pipe so this pipe should be closed because if water simultaneously coming through this wall then whatever the discharge we are going to get here in this measuring tank that will be wrong okay so this wall it should be kept closed only this wall should be open and this is the measuring tank for measurement of the discharge here we have to take the reading with the help of stopwatch we will take the readings and on this differential manometer we will take the reading okay these two readings we have to take there now I am starting the pump you can observe there the complete water is flowing through this return pipe now I am closing this wall so that water will flow can observe here there is a reduction in the discharge. Now you can observe here the water is flowing. Water is flowing through the venter. Okay. And it is being fallen inside the tank. Now I will close it furthermore, or we'll try to reduce the turbulence here. Now here we have to open this both valves simultaneously. Okay, simultaneously means दोनी हाथ में एक हाथ में दे हाँ open करा था एक हाथ में हाँ open करा था दोनी at a time open करे. So that I will mercury सब बाहर mercury spill out नहीं होना बाहर नहीं पड़ता. If I open one and if I keep one closed, so the chances is that mercury may come out through either this vent or there will not be a proper pressure balance. So now I'm going to open this both simultaneously by keeping this phone aside. Here you can observe now this both valves I have opened. Now here you will get confused between these two tubes. Okay, one tube is coming from the ventilator, other tube is coming from orifice, and both are connected here. They are combinedly joined here, and so ऐसे यार ठीक है combined joint के लिए इतने single pipe पक्का पूरा लिया है और ये तो उन्हें आप मुझे जोड़ दिया है. Okay, so when we are doing the reading practical on venturimeter, at that time venturimeter ka first half wall open thevayche. Okay, and orifice meter ka jo wall hai to band thevayche. Are you getting my point? So that water will not come inside this through this pipe. Okay, similarly here also a venturimeter ka fakt open thevaycha ani orifice jo ahe to band thevayche. Theek hai. Now here with help of this air vent we will remove any possible air trap. Jar aat madhe kay air trap jale asel tar te apan tithun bahir kadnar ahot, so that we will get the more accurate reading of the differential manometer. Okay, here in the differential manometer you can see the reading. There is no much more fluctuation, no much more variation is there. So I will change the reading by increasing the discharge so that it will be more visible to you, more clearly visible to you. Okay. Now first of all I will remove by simultaneously opening both valves. Doni pan ekach veles open karayche and nantar te close karayche. Okay. So I will do that. So there was an air trapped inside the pipe, it has been removed. Now here we can take, we are ready to take the readings for the discharge as well as for the differential manometer. Okay. Now first of all you note down the reading for here ventilometer, this differential manometer. Is it visible to all? I'm unable to wait for a minute. I'll start the light. Okay, note down the readings for the left limb. The reading is 106. For the right limb, the reading is 114. I noted the readings. This was the reading for the first run. Now here we are going to measure the discharge. For discharge measurement, again see, there is a problem, it has been occurred here for this measuring tank. It is leaking from here. So we will take the measurement of discharge with the help of this measuring glass. Okay. I will put there inside this. I will count the time required to fill up this. भरण्यासाठी किती वेळ लागलाय तुम्ही त्या ठिकाणी काउंट करेन तुम्हाला त्याची व्हॅल्यू सांगेल. ठीक आहे. सो आय हॅव टू स्टार्ट द स्टॉपवॉच हियर. So the time for first year, note down the volume. It is in liter. It is 1000 ml. Say 1 liter. So 1 liter, you can convert that into the as a 10^-3 meter cube. Okay. In volume, write down 10^-3 meter cube, and in time, you can note down there 795. Seconds. Okay, this is your first reading. Now second reading we are going to take. What I will do, I will close further this wall so that discharge will increase. So I am reducing discharge through this point. Discharge mein kami karto hai. So here you can note down the readings. It's 102. And here on the left side 102, on right side 1 minute. Am I audible?
Yes, sir.
There was a network issue, I think. Can you observe the reading there on the screen?
Yes, sir.
Yes.
note down the reading for the second run. Hello.
Yes, sir.
तुम्ही रीडिंग लिहून याची रीडिंग लिहून घेतलेत का डिफरेंशियल मॅनोमीटर?
येस सर.
ओके, आता व्हॉल्यूम जो आहे व्हॉल्यूमच्या कॉलम मध्ये तुम्हाला सेम व्हॉल्यूम असेल 1 लिटर और 10^-3 मीटर क्यूब. टाइम त्या ठिकाणी बदललाय, टाइम सेकंड आहे जो तुम्हाला स्क्रीन वरती दिसतोय 17.16 सेकंड, तो नोट डाऊन करा. फर्दर हिअर I will increase the discharge here. Note down the reading here. ₹104 on the left limb, on the right side 118, 104 आणि 108. टाइम नाइन पॉइंट नाइन्टी एट सेकंड. आई विल इंक्रीज द डिस्चार्ज. I have reduced it further. Note down the fourth reading. It's 99 on the left side. On the right side, it is 123. And here now we will measure the time required to collect the 1 liter of water. Start. I reduced the discharge, so time should be more. It is 21.77 seconds. Now we have taken the readings for the four different runs. Okay, I have understood what we have to do. We have to adjust the discharge with the help of this wall, and then you can take the readings here, observations for the left limb, right limb, and one more reading here for the discharge measurement. Okay, so this was the simple practical for the ventilator that we have performed. Now I will stop the form. I think everyone has understood the practical. Is there any doubt?